My name is Julianne Brown, and I'm in the fifth grade at Seven Hills School. And welcome to the historical Bridgeport Bridge in the South Yuba River State Park, Nevada County, California. This bridge was built in 1862 by David Wood. It's the longest single-span wooden covered bridge in the world today at 230 feet. This bridge is currently undergoing a $1.3 million restoration. The design uses a how truss and a burr arch to span the river. In the great floods of 1861, all the bridges on the Yuba River were washed away. David Wood used lumber from his lumber mill in Forest City, California, not far from here, to build this bridge. Normally, this bridge is covered with 27,000 sugar pine shingles. Right now, the roof and covering is removed for construction. The orange scaffolding you can see is supporting the bridge as it's being restored. This bridge was last restored in 1972. Let's meet someone who worked on it then.
This is Julio Salcido, and he worked on restoring the bridge in the 1970s. He is originally from Peru and was a carpenter when he worked on the bridge. His daughter, Christy, was my fourth grade teacher at Deer Creek School.
The work done in 1971 saved the bridge from collapsing. The 1970s restoration was made possible by the Nevada County Historical Society, which is where I got most of my information for this report.
This is the Nevada County Historical Society, where all the historical records are kept, including my grandmother Juanita's books about local history.
The bridge was paid for by charging these tolls to cross the bridge. Lasted until 1902. Here in the state park are some of the original wagons that crossed the bridge. This bridge was very busy because it was the best route over the Sierra to the Comstock Lode before the Transcontinental Railroad was complete in 1869. Cars stopped using the wooden bridge in the 1970s when this one was built. Thanks to the $1.3 million restoration, the historical Bridgeport Bridge will be here for generations to come.